Hi, this is Kathy from Kathy's Creations and Specialties, and here is another project for Craft Supplies for You for the month of April. I am a guest designer for the month of April, and what I have created was I dug things out of my overwhelming stash of items. So what this is a Flourish calendar. So I have a place here for a photo, and I have covered the extra the month they turn over, and so they have the next month on the back, but the extras are kind of stored right back here in this little cubby hole. And so it has the extra months and extra days. And this is the months, and so they're all the same. I used a Mind's Eye paper line and distressed it with walnut stain is all I did, and I added some parchment flowers from Julie's store, and they are so pretty. I just love all the parchment flowers that Julie has in her store. And this is a very simple design, but it will look really nice on somebody's desk, either at work or at home. It was really fun to do. I spent more time, I think, cutting out the letters, which I used a Sizzix Sierra for that. And the numbers I cut out from another Sizzix thinlet dies. So anyway, check out Julie's store at craftsuppliesforyou.net/store. Anyway, make sure you check out the flowers. They're just gorgeous, but she has so many products in her store, you'll just spend hours browsing. Anyway, have fun, and thanks for joining me, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just oh.